So you want me to explain what's going on with the Winterstick Roundtail 168?
Let's do it.
All right. Well, this is a super sweet board made in Sugarloaf, Maine, at the only factory that has a chairlift that comes out of the factory, right? And this is special and near and dear to my heart. My friends rode original Winterstick Roundtails and Swallowtails. Company went in and out of business, and this is an absolute redesign of the original Roundtail built by Dmitry Milovich, and it rips. It's cambered board, so it's got a very traditional construction and design as far as the shape. It's not a rocker board, it's not a camber rocker board. It's camber in the middle, and it's got a long, drawn out, wide nose, but very flowy. This is like if a Winterstick Swallowtail is a surfboard, this is a powder skateboard. But it rips, and in a little bit bigger size, it feels like a surfboard. So I ride lower angle, high speed, deep snow. I ride groomers really fast, and I'll ride banks of powder like a vert skater or a skateboarder or a surfer. And I can just carve way up high on the hill. I like riding aspens, super quick, super fast, 50 mile an hour rips through the pow on this board. And I have tons of float. I never get stuck. I don't have to hike out of stuff. But I like it 2 feet deep. Dmitry said, keep your powder dry. That's what I ride. If it's 21 degrees out, and if it's dumping a foot or more, this is what I want to ride. Winterstick, DuraSurf base, one simple inlay with the Triton. We've got marquetry that's custom in whichever design you want. So this is an old Winterstick logo. The Winterstick chevron, established 1972. Winterstick held the patent, never enforced it. And then back here, I have an actual number that's laser etched in, Winterstick, made in Maine in the USA. That's extremely important to me. Not made by a robot. It is handmade. It's cut out with the assistance of, you know, CAD CAM. But these are laid up with excellent materials. It's all wood. It's a green process. We use Triax fiberglass, poplar cores that are completely one piece, no finger joints whatsoever. It's extremely strong. Two maple inserts that run the length through the insert. It's a stringer that goes the whole way, and that unifies this thing. It dampens it because maple and poplar are different densities, so it makes it very damp. It's got a great flex. It's snappy, it's poppy, plenty of setback on that thing. So you're a little bit more in the back seat. You've got a huge nose. This thing is incredible to surf powder snow on. And it's got a heritage that goes back all the way to the early 70s.